So I'm trying to choose between two very different options. Over here, a Republican small business owner who wants to cut taxes, reduce spending, and create good jobs. The other choice? A Democratic trial lawyer, supported by liberal special interests and the same folks who have controlled Montgomery politics for 136 years. So who am I talking about? Gerald Dial and Greg Varner. The choice is clear. Gerald Dial. He'll put Alabama back on track.